Hello children, here a question is evaluate the value of sine 45 degree upon sine 30 degree plus cosine 30 degree. So here let me solve this first question. That is sine 45 degree upon sec 30 degree plus cosec 30 degree. Now students, we are knowing value of sine 45 is 1 upon root 2. So which is equals to, here we'll write now, 1 upon root 2 whole divided by. Now, value of sec 30. As we are knowing that sec is a reciprocal of cosine, so value of cos 30 is root 3 by 2. So value of sec 30 will be 2 upon root 3. So here, 2 upon root 3 plus cosec 30, that is a reciprocal of sine. And we are knowing that value of sine 30 is 1 upon 2. So its reciprocal will be here 2. Now we'll simplify it. So here, if we'll take LCM, so here I have 2 plus 2 root 3 divided by root 3. Now as we are knowing, second and third denominator multiplied together and fourth and first will be multiplied together. So here I have 1 into root 3 will be root 3 upon root 2 into 2 plus 2 root 3. Now students, here I can take out 2 common, so which is equals to root 3 upon 2 root 2, in a bracket here I have root 3 plus 1. Now as I am getting in the denominator root, so to remove this root, what I should do here, I have to rationalize the denominator. So how I will rationalize it? By multiplying and dividing it with root 3 minus 1. So here I have root 3 into root 3 minus 1 divided by 2 root 2. Observe students, it is nothing but a plus b, a minus b, an identity. So what is that? A plus b into a minus b, as we are knowing, it is a square minus b square. So as per that identity, here I can write root 3 square minus 1 square. So which is equals to root 3 into root 3 minus 1 upon 2 root 2. See, root and square will be cancelled out. So that is 3. And 3 minus 1 will be here 2. So which is equals to, here I obtain root 3 into root 3 minus 1 whole divided by 2 to the 4 root 2. Now here we solve second question. In a second question, here they have given sine 2a is equals to 2 times sine a. Then show that it is 2 for a equals to 0. So here, put a equals to 0. If I'll substitute a equals to 0 here, we'll get sine 2 into 0, which is equals to 2 into sine 0. So sine 2 into 0, that is a 0 angle, and that value is 0. 2 into sine 0, that is also 0, which is true. So students, this way you may solve this. Hope it understood to you.